honest, I think the one night proviso was due mostly to the grim unimaginability of having to talk with her for more than one night. Whether or not you approve, I think we can assume you understand. There's something in the way, I mean, a near contempt in the way that you can casually saunter over to her blanket and create the sense of connection that will allow you to pick her up. Resent the fact that it's so goddamn easy. I mean, how exploitative you feel that it is so easy to get this type to regard you as a kindred soul. I mean, you almost know what's going to be said before she even opens her mouth. Okay. So now, there we